The Department of Veterans Affairs has named a new director for the VA Montana Healthcare System. Leaders say Judy Heyman will start within the next 45 to 60 days. She will oversee veterans health sites across Montana, including the Fort Harrison VA Hospital. She's most recently served as the director of the VA Syracuse Medical Center in New York. Heyman will replace the previous director, Dr. Kathy Berger, who left last month to become director of a VA medical center in Ohio. VA Montana serves more than 47,000 veterans across the state.